All right, guys, this week, here's what we're going to focus on. We're going to focus on strengthening the lateral portion of our hips. Some of us have a lazy ass. I don't mean that as a joke. I mean that because I care about you. I want you to have a strong butt. Why? Because it's going to help save our back. If our butt's not working, our pelvis won't be able to get in a good position. And then we got to have our lower back start taking over and overcompensating. That leads to issues, right? Especially when we do it at a volume. Say if you do a bunch of wall balls, or if you do a bunch of front squats or back squats, or if you do pretty much anything in CrossFit. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna try to prime some of those movers pre-workout. What we got? I got this red band here. Eventually we would like to be able to use a more challenging band, say the blue band or the thicker green band. What you'll do is you're gonna take that band, you're gonna flip it once. So I create that little X. I'm gonna fold it in half. Now I have a little bit of a ring right here. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put my feet in the band. Never mind the fact that my shoes are untied. I'm like a 10-year-old. What you're gonna see here, I'm gonna take my feet to a shoulder width stance, and we're gonna work on keeping our knees out the entire time. You should feel tension here the entire time up in the high hip, that lateral portion of your butt. From here, what you're gonna do shuffle steps. Shoving your knees out, keeping them out. We don't want to see the knees drop inside of the foot. So again, we're gonna stay here. You're gonna take a step, little baby step to the left, and then you're gonna step again. And again, always under control. We're gonna take 15 steps to the left, then you'll go back the other way, 15 steps to the right. What I don't want to see is this. Popping the foot out, notice the knee collapsing, and then trying to shimmy your way through that. That's messy. I want to see you control every aspect of this movement from start to finish. So, if that's too challenging, take the band up a little bit higher. Got myself some high waters now, that's okay. And then do the same thing from here. Shove your butt back, keep your torso as vertical as you can. And again, step aside and over. We're gonna do three sets. We only got a few bands. We're gonna do three sets. Your partner will go while you're resting. 15 reps both directions, and then you'll be done, and then when we do the workouts this week, and then prime it with this, see how much better your back feels, see how much more efficient you are, effective, mind you. Who knows, maybe you'll set some PRs, I don't know. Good luck, guys, see you next week.